Welcome back, everybody, to Super Sunshine by me, Demon One, and we're gonna feed Yoshi and do the thing. We're gonna go find a mango. There's somewhere. Yeah. There's a bunch of them in the main plaza. Now, I am gonna speed up the part where we have to ride the boats over because, that's gonna be a long trip. And the reason why it's one of the most annoying tries to get to is because of that. And yeah, there's food stuff along the way, but jeez. Alright, let's go, Yoshi. And here's our boat we're gonna take. Speed up time. Okay, we're here. Thank God. You have to take Yoshi all the way here with that. Let's go in. I got 29 lives. If I can't do it in 29 lives, yeah. It's just Mario. Whoa, let's not jump, fall in the water first thing. Jeez, like really? Really? Okay. Now there is a current, so. Personally, I wouldn't say this one's as hard as people say it is. No. I'm dead. I say that and I die. Okay, now I was worried about that because I thought it was going to like screw me and like make me start all over. But then I forgot it like just lets you. Do the thing, so it's whatever. Oh man! Okay, we can still do this. Alright, there's a life there. Just get it. Be great. Yeah. Now, you're probably wondering how the hell I'm gonna be able to get that one. You can actually go back. This one's a hard one. What they really want you to do is get it in one go. No, bitch. I'm not doing that. Get the thing, Mario. And you can go all the way back on this little thing here. If you're careful of this. Don't go for that. Of course, on the water, it's freaking insta-death. I mean, why have instant? Well, it's an instant tent. I think I have things that instant kill you. Oh yeah, there's also no place to fill, well, the place to fill up flood anywhere, so that's kind of a thing. See, because the lily pad reappears. Alright, let's do this again. Now, if you guys didn't know that, like, okay, people, I understand if people didn't like realize that you can like do that. I mean, that's perfectly understandable. Like, go back on the thing. Come here, my precious. Fucking death water. Ah ha ha, my prize is mine. Alright, sweet. Hey, you guys thought that was gonna be death, didn't you? Didn't you? Put it in the comments if you thought I was gonna die a lot. Oh. And I said, we're gonna do something else now. Went 9 minutes. So it's over here. Well, poop nuggets. Do I need the rocket novel? I think I do. Let's go get it. It's another red coin mission, but it's whatever. Boing. I'm not gonna go there with the hard nozzle, but I'm not gonna. Rocket nozzle, listen here. Okay, so like I said, when I said a few episodes ago that we were really close to beating this game, well, now we really are because of me beating those. Those are the things I was dreading the most, for those specifically. Now there's a pipe over here with a world in it. There we go. It's got that damn music that gets me. Never mind. That's another red coin mission. So let's do. Got this grass stuff. There is red coins like in the most dumb places. There's one right here. And try to use your water in this level because there's no water for you to get. So. Little holes here. Nothing in them. This guy is running around with that. He's on fire. This Pianta's on fire. No, I can't see. I think there's a coin for this. I can get him to. There we go. Well, you saved me. Thanks a bundle. Yes, please give me the coin. Thanks. Now, another thing that's in here, I don't know how many people know this. If you haven't played the game, there's a freaking red bird in here. This is the only time a red bird appears in the game. So we have green birds, blue birds, and red birds. Come here, birdie. Oh, you have red in for you. Come here. I think that's just there to trick you. That flame right there, I think it's just there to trick you. Red coins, what for are they? There's some just oh, snarkishush. That scared me. There's some just laying around. And for some reason, when you go like way up like this, it has like a weird. Like a weird thing. I don't know what the deal with this is. You got this. I don't know what this is for. It's for nothing, I guess. Now the last coin always gets on my nerves because I had no idea what the hell it is. But I think this is it right here. Oh, don't knock it off, whatever you do. Sir. Yep. There's my shine. Hello. I've been searching for the Red Bird of Happiness for some 38 years now. It's been a long, long road. The thing is, I've been feeling lately I'll never catch up with it. Oh, I'm sorry, dude. And what I'm gonna do while we're undoubting a plaza, we're gonna... How much time do I have? Oh, I have 2 minutes left. I'm gonna mess around and get some... How many blue coins do I have to get talking about? There's one I can't get right now because of later reasons, but... I think it's getting bright in here. 12. Okay, so we can get some. By some... What the shit? By some... I mean the underground, because we didn't, like, go underground that much. There's a thing right here somewhere. Right? There's extra life in there. If you want it, there's extra life in there. It's also in there. Ah! No! No! Stop it. We need to find more sewers. Yeah. Mario, you're doing your job well. Of being a plumber. You know, for some reason, I've been really itching to play a thousand-year door here lately. I don't know what the deal with that is. That's life. That's extra life too. Would you guys want to see that or no? Put in the comments. I mean, I guess we could get the 100 corn shop while we're here. So might as well do that. There is 100 corns at Delphino Plaza. Believe it or not. Oh, this song is weird. It's basically the remix version of the underground music. I don't even know what those blue coins are at. I'm trying to think where the hell they are. Oh, there's one. That's gonna be out of sync, but whatever. It's gonna bug me in editing. There's a lot. You guys, there's a lot of coins in Delphino Plaza. Now, there's also this one right here right now. I just thought of something, but I'm not gonna do it right now. There's a blue coin right there. Let's do this lady's thing. I'll make this video a little bit longer because it's Delphino Plaza and we need to do it. Oh, hello, Sweetie. Anyone work for me a little bit? I'd love for you to bring me some fruit. I could have some durians. Bring me 3, will you? Just bring the fruit here and put it in the basket, okay? Oh, I'll put it in the basket, madam. You would like that, wouldn't you? Now, durians in this game, you cannot pick them up. So this can be a little bit annoying if you don't know what to do. Best thing to do is to do this. Okay, I'll see where it was going. Let's kick it. No, let's kick it. Kick it real good. Camera, you were like... No. Kick the ball, Mario. It's not that durian. It's not Super Strikers. Getting it up the hill is a pain in the booty, but... Camera, you're not helping the situation at all. You're doing the opposite of it. Turn. Thank you. There's one. Yeah, one. Boing. God, let me tell you, my new TV, Delphino Plaza, is stupidly bright. I'm not even lying. Oh, what the heck? Mario, you're supposed to, like, lob it. What? He's not doing the thing that I want him to do. Oh. That's cute. I mean, another way you can do it if you can do it this way. But they usually go in the water, so it's kind of risk. And we're on top of the roof. Let me do this. Ha ha ha. That worked. So there's two ways you can do it, basically. Just remember, you cannot pick up during instance. That's why this blue coin is such a pain that tushy to get. Alright, camera. No, get back here, you stupid. I heard durians are like really stinky. Can anyone confirm? Camera, would you stop that? See, they made me kick it that way. Yeah. There. Well, taking way longer than it should. Jesus. This is, out of all the blue coins in the game, I think that this is my most hated one, because it's such a pain in the booty. Yay! Thanks, Sweetums. Let's give me your coin. Okay, so I want to check something real quick. In this thing, we did this before, like at the very beginning. But I want to do it again. And if it doesn't give me another shine, I'm just going to cut it out. If it does, I'll keep it in. So I'll see you guys maybe in a minute, or keep watching. One of the two. But I think it gives you another shine if you do it faster or something. Break all the crates within 30 seconds to win yourself a prize. Yep. That was great, you were the best. Yep, it gives me another shine. Sweet, give it to me. I don't remember what the credentials are, but I think you have to do it faster than the previous time, I think. I have to look it up. Now, back to the blue coin search. This is probably going to be a longer video because I'm going to get the blue coins done. I don't have a webpage up for them at all. There's only 20 blue coins in the freaking Delfino Plaza. They're not hard to find. Wait, what? Oh yeah, this is the thing. Is there a blue coin down here? I don't remember. Oh yeah, we also get the 100 coin shine in the Delfino Plaza as well. I forgot. This is where you get most of your coins from. Oh, I just went through there. Yep, there's a blue coin right there. This leads to the coconut lady, but I don't know if I can go there. No, there's nothing there for me. No, there's nothing. He goes so freaking fast. Oh, there's another shine we can get right there. All the Delfino Plaza shines. Okay, let me get the freaking 100 coin shine. Like I said, I was going to. We can do birds. I don't want to do birds. Boobs. Sorry, sirs. I'll take these coins. Thank you very much. I'm trying to think where some coins are. I don't know. If you spray the Shadow Mario posters, you get coins from, but that's just one coin. Yep, see? You get coins if you do that. Oh yeah, apparently this says Boventio? Is that, that's like Italian for hello. So there's a fun fact for you. This will be the video I get the 100 shines in. Tell you guys right now. I'm gonna have help, buddy. Yeah, I didn't keep up on it. Need to make coins that I can get. I died for that coin. Do you guys see that? I died for that. I'm just gonna get up to the thing, buddy. Birdies, come back! Come on. Not the birds and the coins. Because I could just use Yoshi to do that, but I don't want to. Give me the coin. Need this coin. Oh, this is. No. Mario. What are you doing? Oh, no. Oh, no, getting. Oh, no, getting hurt. Is there any coins down here? Please help. Let's get them all. I think I got them all. I wish I got them all. Oh, dang it. Why any water? Okay, I'm just playing casually this one. I'm just going over here. And there's not really much you can really do for coins in Delfino Plaza anyway. Except spray birds. Come on, birds, come back. That takes so long to come back. Why? Dang it. Flood, your aim is so bad, honestly. Where are you? Oh, I must be the because this is a dick. Thank you for giving me a coin. I only need 10 more. Another thing is that you can get a coin. Oh, look, there's a birdie stack. I bet these rookie things are gonna give you coins as well. Not for sure. Oh, wait a minute. Did you give me anything? Oh no, and there's a blue coin behind it. Mario, I spin jump. Jumped. But come on, I only need a few more points with this. Oh, what is this now? We're going up in this. Zoom in here. There's blue coins in here. I know there is. And there's the shine. I don't know why I just didn't go in there first. Like, really? Okay, this is gonna be a 30-minute video if I don't hurry this crap up. There's not a coin. There's not a blue coin. So there's only 3 coins I need to get. I have no idea where the hell they are. So that's the thing. All right, let's go get the shine and then. There it is. What's over here? Wait, what's over here? Oh, this, all right, this goes back over here. Okay, I'm gonna go. Okay, I'm distracted by everything. I need to fix myself. Okay, let's go get the shine, and then we can do the one thing I saw a minute ago, and then let's end the damn video. Now this is a pain they have to get up to for reasons. You need a spin jump off this. Well, you don't have to spin jump. Or I can just use a boat. Oops. Oh no, boat, you screwed me. No, it's like running after Beetle in the freaking Wind Waker. No. Oh, did you guys see that? Like, tipped it. There we go. Give it to me. Yes. Now off to my 100th shine. Alright, now. Get the rocket nozzle. Let's go up here a little bit while I saw that nasty bell. Here it is. Clean this off. It's gonna take a little bit to clean it off because of the thing. There we go. Now the shine goes in this cage. And you're like, what the fuck? How do we get it? Well, go up here. See this drainage, the sewage pipe? You go this way. Go up here, let me get the shine. And that's my 100th shine. Alrighty, so in the next one, I'll probably finish off as much of Delfino Plaza if there is any more for me to finish. And then we will go somewhere else and then hopefully, eventually, fight Bowser himself. So thank you all for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed my crazy freaking bumbling about, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.